Forgiveness is the greatest gift or charity in Islam. I forgive you on behalf of Salahuddin and his mother. I feel so sad for you that you have to be in this situation. If Salahuddin were to be here, alive, he would forgive you. That's the way he was. If you happen to know someone that killed him, please let the authority know.
I think this may be a good time to take a break. Thank you.
This person, I knew. What happened to him?
That came together that did not know each other over some tragedy.
When you come out from your confinement, do righteous deed, because your righteous deed can lead to the path of truth, lead that to God Almighty. He unite you and Salahuddin in paradise.